battling for every inch. And here the play. You see Chalmers then, as the ball went through the basket. Chalmers.
That's just a flop.
It's a flop by Piétrus.
It just drives me crazy. We're in the playoffs, game five tied, and Ray Allen goes to get an extra point.
You've got to control your emotions in even plays like that, but
he did.
Clearly flopped.
But he did control his emotions. Piétrus tricked the referee and should be fined $1 million tomorrow for it.